Hi, everyone. I'm Fran Charles.
It's a gorgeous day here in Dodger Stadium. It's
the New York Mets versus the Los Angeles Dodgers. Connor, strike one. And he lines one to the second baseman and fires to first base. And the throw in time for out number one. Slider, knee high, no balls, one strike. Drill to right field. This one with a chance. Home run, 1-0. Off-speed pitch, and that comes in low. Ball one. Swing and a miss. 1-1. Liner to center field. He stabs that one for the out. Two away. Here's a grounder to the left side. Scooped up by Seager. Fires to first base. And that's in time for the out. Motors into third base with a triple. Foul off to third base side. Balls, two strikes. On the ground to second, picks it up and fires to first base. Fly ball to right field. That one's caught for out number two. Down the third baseline and foul. Nothing in one. Nothing in two. Swings and misses, strike three. And that's it for the first inning. Connor, tough pitch on the corner. Strike one. Hit down the third baseline and out of play. 0-2. And he lines one to the right side, and that drops for a base hit. Popped up into shallow left. Great diving catch. Fires over to second. Slider gets in at the bottom. That's a strike. Strike one. Tries to steal second. Popped up. Foul territory and playable. Throws over to first. And he popped it up to the right side. Hit hard to the right side.
Great stop on that ball.
Swing and a miss. Nothing and one. Hit hard to right field. And that one falls for a base hit. The second baseman. He dives and comes up with it and fires to third base. Fly ball to left field. And he makes the catch. And that's a wrap for the second inning. Fastball gets in at the bottom of the strike zone. Nothing in one. Hit hard to the left side. Picked up by Seager. Fires to first base. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Here's a grounder. Back to the mound. He scoops it up, throws over to first. Here's a grounder to the left side. And that one's dropped. Turner picks it up, throws over to first. Connor, and that's just on the corner for a strike. Strike one. And he goes down swinging. Strike three. Popped up. Foul territory and playable. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Swing and a miss. Strike two. There's a line drive deep into center field. Liner to the left side. Throws over to first. And that will do it for the third inning. On the ground to the left side. Picks it up. Throws over to first.
Fastball, strike one. Swing and a miss. 0-2.
Popped up to the left side. Hit hard to the right side.
Muncy
fields it, fires to first base. Hit hard to left field.
And there's a base hit for Seager.
Hit hard to left field. Great nab on that one. Throws over to first. Dribbler to the third baseman, picks it up, and he throws it to second. Throws over to first, and there's a double play to end the inning. And that will do it for the fourth inning. Sinker, nothing in one. Down the third baseline and foul. Nothing in two. Fly ball to left field.
Wow, it
pulls it in for the out. Drill to the left side. He dives, but it gets past him.
Seager
fields it, throws over to first. Breaking ball, knee high for a strike. Strike one. Drill to the left side. He scoops it up, fires over to second. Slider touches the bottom of the strike zone. Strike one. Here's a grounder to the left side. He dives, but it gets past him.
Wow, it
is there. Contact there, the dribbler to third. Grab by Turner, fires over to second, throws over to first. That comes in low, 1-0. Strike one. On the ground to first.
Muncy
fields it. Here's a grounder to the second baseman. Glove of
McNeil
and fires to first base. And he lines one to right field.
And there's a base hit for Muncy.
Slider.
0-2.
Fouled off. First base side.
Stays at two strikes.
Swings and misses. Strike three. Down the third baseline and foul.
0-1.
Hit hard to left field.
And there's a base hit for Taylor.
Fly ball to right field. Catch is made, and that will retire the side.
This game came down to the wire.
The final score, the Mets squeak by the Dodgers, 1-0.